Good morning. How are you doing, guys? Well, I'm doing great. Sitting here on the bench, guys, admiring the view. So today we're going to do something different, guys. I'm going to try map out some local guide stuff for Google Maps, guys. So if you are pinpointing Google Maps on a location, you can see pictures and view views. So I'm going to take some pictures here and there and tell you something about this local guide stuff, guys. I love it. I think it's great. You see all the pictures and how many views you've got. I've already got 4 million views on my photos, guys. That's pretty amazing. 4 million. Guys, just do it on Google Maps. Click somewhere and look at if there are locations there, and you can click on them. And then you can see the pictures and their views. So just do it now, guys. Just do it. Up to a new location, guys. New bench or a viewpoint. Take some pictures too. So it's been raining a lot, guys, these last 2-3 weeks. All the weather was crazy. High winds, many rain. This is the other bench, guys, with another viewing point here. It's looking amazing here. New bench. Look at the view, guys. So I'm walking to the next viewpoint. It's pretty amazing here. I love it. going outside. It's the best. So I have not been out of the house for 2-3 weeks. That's not okay, guys. Another viewpoint. I love it. Love this. This is amazing, guys. Up to the next one. It's a little playground. Wow, I love this place. Wow. That is why I love local guides, people. This is amazing to do. You get at spots like this, locations, and put them on the map. It's a big playground, guys, here. Very, very sandy and big picnic table here. Love it, you can see it. wow guys, that was the next location. Big playground for the children with the huge picnic table. Wow, loved it.